One of the most watched Senate races in our country coming to an end in New Hampshire. Republican Kelly Ayotte conceding to Democratic Governor Maggie Hassan, losing by just 1,023 votes. Even with Hassan's win, Republicans still hold a majority in the Senate.